Hello guys, hello my Toyless Toy fans. Today we're looking at Woo Fun Going, okay? Today we're looking at Sophie, her dog is my friend. That's my dog barking at my other dog. She is not like my other dog. She's killing me. Rosie growls and barks at them for some reason. Alright. Oh shoot! He got three on your box! Maybe. No, he only got 6 5, I think. But still, it looks really awesome. Oh wait. Nope. Oh my god, I can't close this. It's fun, Iron Man. Today, we have the 5th Super from Magic Skywalker, Iron Man, from the, what's that movie called? Infinity War, yes. So first, Iron Man. Ow, it hit my pinky. Okay, but look at that. Look at that detail. Hang on. Sorry for the lights, everyone. I'm just had to keep it bright. Maybe turn on my lights so you guys can exactly see what it looks like. Okay, sorry. But yes, this is Iron Man. He has really nice eyes. Look at all the detail on this guy, though. The back doesn't have any color, which is pretty sad. He has a side, got a little arm detail. And he has the feet. And that's pretty nice. But now, the real test, the Sith Troopers. I mean, that is the most unique trooper that I've ever seen. Like, how do they ever come up with this? I mean, look at this awesome blaster. Look how unique that is. That is my favorite gun in Star Wars history, for sure. So, here's the front. He's got a lot of armor, I see. And here's the top of the head, there's like lines, can you see it? But yeah, here is the back of the figure. It's got like that grenade thingy on the back, like every stormtrooper. There's the back, it's got that knee pad, and yes, the Sith Trooper. The difference is that, related thing is, they're both red. They both have black, but no, they don't. He is a lot darker, which is a cool difference. And yeah, that's just my episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Toy vs. Toy episode. Yeah, I cannot find the Superman. But whatever. Oh, I'll find it. And then I'll show you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Toy vs. Toy. And I don't know how you do that to tap dance. Like, peace!